let's make vegan ricotta cheese. First, you take your raw cashews, add them to the food processor, and blend or pulse until fine. Then you add tofu, nutritional yeast, some dried herbs, sea salt, garlic powder, water, and then blend until smooth. Scrape the sides a bit. Oops, I forgot my lemon juice, can't forget that. And blend some more, maybe 30 seconds or so until it's nice and smooth. And then, amazingly, you have the most delicious vegan ricotta. Enjoy.